Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam ma ba'd. Imam Shafi'i rahimahullah ta'ala narrates a narration on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and its authenticity needs to be checked. But in the narration, an Anas ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, annahu qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam. Anas ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Inna Allaha akhtara ashabi, faja'alahum ashari, waja'alahum ansari. وَإِنَّهُ سَيَجِي آخَرَ زَمَانٍ قُمْ يَنْتَقِصُونَهُمْ أَلَا فَلَا تُنَاكِهُهُمْ أَلَا فَلَا تَنْكَحُوا إِلَيْهِمْ أَلَا فَلَا تَصَلُّوا مَعَهُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ حِلَّتْ لَعْنَ In this narration that was collected by Imam Shafi'i, or related by Imam Shafi'i, where he said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Verily, Allah has chosen my companions, and He has made them my helpers and supporters. And verily, there will come a time when there will be a people that will belittle them. Verily, do not marry them, and do not marry from them, and do not pray with them, and upon them is the curse, or upon them is curses. This is the affair of those people who curse the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And regardless of the authenticity of this narration, it is strengthened in meaning, as there are many ahadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam which refer to the fada'il, or the greatness of the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. And so from this we know that it is imperative to love the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, all of them, and that they were the supporters and helpers of this religion of Islam. They were the supporters and helpers of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They were the best of this ummah, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned, and that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has mentioned, that they were the best of generations, and then those who followed them, and then those who followed them, and then those who followed them. This is the Salaf as-Salih. This is the pious predecessors. This is the origin of the Jama'ah of the Muslimin. When we refer to Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah, we're referring to the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam first and foremost. They're the origin of the Jama'ah. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to preserve their honor, even from those people, وَلَوْ كَرِيَ الْكَافِرُونَ وَلَوْ كَرِيَ الْمُشْرِكُونَ وَلَوْ كَرِيَ الْمُنَافِقُونَ. Even if the hypocrites and people who disbelieve dislike it, this doesn't deflect from the honor of the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us with good and forgive our evil and protect the Muslimin everywhere. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.